even though I don't have a degree in botany or any official title, I've always been interested in gardening. Super excited of this kind of project because we do not need soil. It's not a soil-based environment here, it's only a water-based. Very easy to handle, very easy to manage, and it produces incredible products.